I'm gonna be there at the finish line for you.
I'm gonna make a big sign for you.
Doesn't show up for anything. And then he shows up.
There was an explosion, and your legs, they're gone, bro.
For me, a project of difficult subject matter needs relatability. So that's really what I found in Jeff as I got to know Jeff Bauman and then found the perfect collaborator in Jake Gyllenhaal to bring that story to life.
Boston Strong, you're a national hero, kiddo.
Oh, you wait, Jeff. They're all out for you.
I was nervous when I first met Jeff. There's a lot of pressure riding on not only doing it right for him, but doing the situation the service that it deserves.
Jake just wanted to listen and learn. That's what he does. He just takes everything in, and then he does awesome work.
You're trying to make a hero out of me.
It was very important to Jake from the very beginning to make sure that he got everything right. He spent a lot of time in research, both with Jeff and doctors and nurses. He is an all-in actor.
The idea of working with Jake was so exciting to me because he's such a transformative actor and really digs so deep, and I was just wanting to be on the other side of that.
Should have seen the sign I made for you.
I'm so sorry.
Tatiana Maslany is playing the role of Erin, and she brings something incredibly real and true to the character of Erin.
You need to tell your family what's going on with you.
She's extremely strong and extremely capable of dealing with things, but she's also in this place of absolute shock and just struggling to comprehend what's going on.
I really need you right now. Please.
Okay.
The more I got to know Tatiana, I felt really comfortable with her, and she's very respectful and careful about how she was gonna tell our story and about getting things right.
I'm gonna walk, you know, I'm gonna walk with you again someday.
Tatiana is really the unsung hero here, and I think her performance in this movie has the most strength.
Jeffrey, hey baby.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we are so happy you're back.
Miranda Richardson is incredible. Every single scene, she is doing something unexpected.
Everybody wants to see how good you're doing.
Patty wishes to be useful, and there's a great love there, and there's a big character, and Jeff is her life.
She's British, and I'm like, how is she gonna play me? I'm Boston, you know, but she nailed it.
I just wanted people to see how amazing my son is, that's all.
I think the movie simply is about how we get through times that we think are impossible to get through.
I wanted to be honest and really reflect how hard it was and how I had these great people around me that are my heroes, lifting me up and keeping me going.